let's understand this question. So in the question, we have to understand the sequence of parts of nephron.